Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch. Just watch. Just watch. Just watch.
In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. It all began in the fateful year of 1960.